I'm Dr. Dhanya Anand, an interventional radiologist. I focus on breaking down complex medical procedures into understandable terms. Today, I'm going to focus on a crucial diagnostic procedure known as adrenal vein sampling, also known as AVS. Adrenal vein sampling is a specialized procedure used primarily to diagnose hormonal abnormalities of the adrenal gland, such as primary hyperaldosteronism, which is a common cause of secondary hypertension. But what exactly is this, and why is it so important? First, let's talk about the adrenal glands. These are small but mighty glands that sit on top of our kidneys and play a critical role in regulating various hormones of our body, including aldosterone and cortisol. When these glands malfunction, it can lead to significant health issues. The adrenal glands on each side is drained by its own respective adrenal vein. Adrenal vein sampling is a diagnostic test that involves taking blood samples directly from the veins draining the adrenal glands. This is usually done using a catheter that is inserted into the veins through the groin into each of the adrenal veins. The goal is to measure the level of hormones like aldosterone and cortisol directly from the source, which helps in pinpointing which adrenal gland might be overproducing these hormones, right? Why is this procedure important? Adrenal vein sampling provides precise information helping doctors to distinguish between unilateral and bilateral adrenal diseases. The distinction is crucial because it directly influences the treatment approach, whether it's surgical intervention such as removing an adrenal gland that's causing the issue, or medical therapy when both adrenal glands malfunction. Like any other medical procedure, adrenal vein sampling, it comes with risk and benefits. The risk, though minimal, include bleeding, bruising, or infection at the catheter insertion site. However, the benefits, especially in the accurate diagnosis and subsequent targeted treatment, are substantial. Understanding adrenal vein sampling is key for both medical professionals and patients dealing with adrenal gland disorders. Thanks for watching, and stay informed and healthy.